you can see, the pseudo-facade was stripped away to reveal a minimalist Rococo design. Note the unusual inverted vaulted ceilings. This is yet another example of the late neoclassic Baroque period. And, as I always say, if it's not Baroque, don't fix it. Mademoiselle?
What's up there?
Where? There? Oh, nothing. Absolutely nothing of interest at all in the West Wing. Dusty, dull, very boring.
Ah, so that's the West Wing.
Oop. Nice going.
I wonder what he's hiding up there.
Hiding? The master is hiding nothing.
Then it wouldn't be forbidden.
Perhaps Mademoiselle would like to see something else. We have exquisite tapestries dating all the way back to...
Maybe later.
The gardens or the library, perhaps.
You have a library?
Oh, yes. Yeah, oh, indeed.
With books?
Scans of books.
Mountains of books.
Forests of books.
Cascades.
Cloudbursts.
Swamps of books.
More books than you'll ever be able to read in a lifetime. Books on every subject ever studied. I've ever read who ever set pen to
here.
I didn't mean any harm.
Do you realize what you could have done?
Hey, stop!
Get out!
No!
Get out!
Oh, dear. It looks like I've perhaps overreacted, Justice Coach.
Where are you going?
Promise or no promise, I can't stay here another minute.
Oh, no, wait. Please wait.